A child is dead after drowning at one of Orlando's busy hotels.
It happened at the Pirates Plunge pool at the Lake Buena Vista Resort last night.
WESH 2's Stuart Moore has the late breaking details.
Orange County investigators are still piecing together the clues that led up to a little girl's drowning in the tourist district.
The Pirates Plunge pool was shut down overnight Monday at the Lake Buena Vista Resort and Spa after a four-year-old girl drowned. Orange County deputies say the girl may have had a medical or health issue because of how quickly the drowning happened. Deputies say her family was at the pool along with many others when the drowning took place. CPR was performed on the girl for several minutes and she was rushed to Celebration Hospital. Despite efforts to save her, she was pronounced dead. Foul play is not suspected and investigators are still trying to figure out how this tragedy happened.
Of course, we will not know more about her medical conditions beforehand until after an autopsy has been released. In the meantime, we are still trying to find out the exact identity of that little girl. In Orange County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.